Father, do not let a tear fall from your eye. Ha, 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 ha.
Welcome to The Genius of Maurice White. When our heads were spinning, torn between anger, riots, unrest, the need for love and peace, Maurice White in 1971 cleverly intertwined the best elements of soul, R&B, and jazz abstractions with uplifting messages of peace and love. By this time, he was the founder and director of Earth, Wind, and Fire. Maurice White has provided a musical bridge for all of us to cross. He told us to keep our head to the sky because we were all shining stars. And when we were down, Maurice told us to sing a song. It will make our day. And for us to remember the need to have devotion. Maurice White knew the meaning of gratitude. Under his direction and vision, Earth, Wind, and Fire became the most popular R&B band in the world in the 1970s and early 1980s. Over 20 top 40 singles, 8 platinum albums, 21 studio albums, and sold well over 90 million albums worldwide. Maurice White received 6 Grammy Awards, 4 American Music Awards. He was awarded Doctor of Music by Berklee College of Music, inducted in the Songwriters Hall of Fame, inducted in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, inducted in the Vocal Group Hall of Fame. Yes, Maurice White knew the meaning of gratitude. Earth, Wind, and Fire was harnessing the power of the elements during the 1976 recording sessions for the Spirit album when they learned that their fiery mentor, Charles Stepney, had passed. The arranger and composer, affectionately known as Step, was part of the Earth, Wind, and Fire family. His inspirational style took the group to other worlds. The session took on another meaning as Step's legacy wound his greatness into melodies and fearless rhythms sprang to life. Charles Stepney and Marshall Chess, son of Chess Records co-founder Leonard Chess, in the mid-1960s created the band Rotary Connection for the new Experimental Cadet concept label, and between 1967 and 1971 produced 6 innovative studio albums for Rotary Connection, receiving Grammy nomination in 1968. Stepney also produced, arranged, and co-wrote with Rotary Connection singer Minnie Riperton in 1970 debut album, Come to My Garden. Commenting on Minnie at the time, he said that she has a soprano range of about 4 octaves, a whole lot of soul, she's good looking, and she's got the experience of Rotary behind her. During this time, Stepney wrote, produced, and conducted a classical jazz symphony in five parts entitled Coercion. In the mid-1970s, Charles Stepney teamed up again with Maurice White and produced a number of Ramsey Lewis Trio albums in which Maurice drummed. Before he died, he co-produced with Maurice the platinum-selling Earth, Wind & Fire albums, Open Our Eyes, 1974, That's the Way of the World, Gratitude, both released in 1975, and Spirit, released in 1976. He also co-produced on Last Days and Time, but couldn't take credit because of his contract with Chess Records. However, a picture of his daughters were on the inside cover to acknowledge their appreciation of his contribution. The song Spirit was intended to uplift Stepney's spirit and to show all the gratitude that Earth, Wind & Fire had towards him. However, Stepney never got to hear the song. Maurice White spoke to Stepney on the afternoon of May 17th, 1976. But later that day, Earth, Wind & Fire keyboardist Larry Dunn received a phone call informing him that Charles Stepney had died of a heart attack. Influence and legacy, artists such as Ramsey Lewis, Stevie Wonder, Denise Williams, Chaka Khan, Elton John, just to name a few. Charles Stepney is gone, but he will not be forgotten.
would you mind if I touched, if I kissed, if I held you tight in the morning light? Yeah. Would you mind if I said how I felt in the lead tonight? Again.
My heart.
dreams come true. As you fly, it is bright with the wind. As you fly away, give a smile from your lips and say, I am free. Yes, I'm free. the broad daylight. Stay as you are. All right. Oh. And be ever, be ever wonderful. All right. Stay as you are. All right, all right.
Pay no mind to the past.
every night something right would invite us to begin the day. Something happened along the way. We used to be happy with Sam.
Maurice White was not only an excellent drummer, an excellent band reader, and the brainchild of Earth, Wind, and Fire, but he was also, if you noticed, on the back of each album, he was the producer. A lot of people don't know. What does a producer do? Well, a record producer or a music producer has a very broad role in overseeing and managing the recording and production of a band or performer's music. A producer has many roles that may include, but are not limited to, gathering ideas for the project, selecting songs or session musicians, proposing changes to the song arrangements, coaching the artists and musicians in the studio, controlling the recording sessions, and supervising the entire process through audio mixing and, in some cases, to the audio mastering stage. Producers also often take on a wider entrepreneurial role with responsibilities for the budget, schedules, contracts, and negotiations. In the 2010, the recording industry has two kinds of producers with different roles: executive producer and music producer. Executive producers oversee project finances, while the music producers oversee the creation of music. Maurice White was excellent at doing both. We've come to the end of The Genius of Maurice White. I only hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. We love.